Welcome back to the channel, it's Gaz here. I hope you're all having a fantastic day today. So in today's video, we're actually playing Call of Duty Vanguard once again. And it's kind of revisiting a video I did a couple of days ago, but there's an extension to it. So if you didn't see a few days ago, I uploaded all the bunker locations inside the new Pacific map Caldera. Once again, we're coming back with a brand new video because there's actually three more bunkers that we haven't actually covered on this channel. And the only reason that we're covering it on this channel is because when the Easter eggs do become available, you can refer straight back to this video and you can never miss out on an Easter egg when it comes out straight away. So make sure you hit that like button and maybe favorite this video so you never miss this video as soon as the Easter eggs come out. So as you see, the gameplay in the background is all the bunker locations. One of them is very similar to what we saw in Verdansk, and the other three are kind of different, but they're all the same kind of bunkers inside their little group. But just like I said, refer back to this video as soon as the Easter eggs go live, because you can pretty much guarantee these bunkers are going to be opening up and there's going to be a ton of loot down there that we can all enjoy. Maybe a secondary Easter egg along the lines, who knows, but make sure you favorite this video so you can always refer back to it and you can never miss out on Easter eggs. So if you guys are new around here, make sure you hit the subscribe button, hit that like button, and also leave all your thoughts down in the comment section below. What are these Easter eggs going to be? What's going to be inside the bunkers? Leave all your thoughts down in the comment section below, and we'll see you guys in the next videos. Thanks for watching, Gaz, and I'm out. Peace.